Big news for subway riders who live and work in Harlem. The second phase of the 2nd Avenue subway line is on track. The MTA is seeking construction bids for the extension of the Q train from 96th to 125th Street. Phase 2 will have two new subway stations on 106th Street and 116th Street, as well as a subway entrance on Park Avenue where the Metro North station is located. Once it's complete, 100,000 riders are expected to take the Q train.